we have to handle politicians, bureaucrats, the local people. So I think, you know, these sessions should be, you know, focused to that. How people can handle those, you know, I mean, I cannot say bad elements, but, you know, these elements. So a lot of people, where they are failing, because when they start something, you know, hearing from here, and they think that, you know, it's very easy. But when you get into the reality, the problems are different. So I think somebody should focus, you know, how we handle, you know, right from, you know, the business foundation till how you grow. Because even starting is one thing, and lot of other challenges, like once you know establish, then the other threat is, you know, the local people, local panchayat bodies, local politicians, they come for something, and if you don't, then, you know, the problem starts from there. So I think, you know, I mean, we should have some sort of, you know, system or, you know, training to those who start, you know, the especially new startup, the people like us, we all established. Even we are facing a lot of problems. Here in India, generally, you know, what we are lacking is transparency. There is a rule for everything, but there's no rule. I'm doing business in US. Just 24 hours, you know, we got all the license. America is only one business license. You can do any business. You can manufacture tanks. You can manufacture guns. Anything you can manufacture under that law. And you need not go to any office, any government officials or any place. Simply, you know, I mean, you sit in the office, anything is possible from your computer. So that much transparency is there. And even if you grow up, nobody is there, you know, to harass you, or they will come for the, you know, something. So here I think the major issue is that what we are facing, the, I don't know, when we can change our people and these politicians and, you know, the local. So in different level, you know, we are facing threats. So I think we should have, you know, I always used to say, people all, you know, the business people need two bonds. In Kerala, if you want to do business, you need multiple bonds. Otherwise, it's difficult.